Hey everybody, your at-home bodyweight workout for Saturday, May 9th is as follows. You're going to be starting with 20 full body sit-ups directly into 10 shuttle sprints. From there, it's a descending ladder. You go down on the full body sit-ups by 2 each round. On the shuttle sprints, you go down by 1 each round. So you go to 18 full body sit-ups and 9. From there, you go to 16 and 8, 14 and 7, 12, 6, 10, 5, 8, 4, 6, 3, 4, 2, and then you finish with 2 full body sit-ups, 1 shuttle sprint, and you note your finish time. On the full body sit-ups, make sure you're using an ab mat or a soft surface. Then I want you to think, reach back behind your head, touch the floor, crunch yourself up all the way to your toes, touch your toes in the finish position. On the shuttle sprints, measure out 15 feet or approximately 15 feet of distance. Travel back and forth between that 15 feet every time you get to one end of the section. Make sure you touch the floor there. Post your scores to Wattify. Also post a picture or video to social media for accountability.